I picked up a Streamaroo head mount for my phone so I could better film one of mine and Lobo's dog jogging outings. As you can see, I altered my dog jogger a bit. I replaced the kind of hokey cord that comes with it and put on a D-ring and mounted two leashes to it. A shorter leash I have hooked up to his flat collar, and the longer leash I have hooked up to a pinch so I can do any kind of corrections on the ride and also help him when we're turning to the right so I don't run into him. We'll see how this Streamaroo thing works, and if I like it, I'll put a link to it in Amazon where I got it down in the lower information section of the video. See if I can get some footage of what it looks like on my hat there so you can see it. Hopefully this thing works good. You ready, Lobo? Thank you. Chilly, but beautiful day. When I say chilly, I mean for this time of year, June 1st. I live in Minnesota, so this is warm weather compared to what we get in the winter.
Thank you.
Hey, how you doing? Beautiful day to be working outside.
Oh man, not a bad gig.
That right there is the Minnehaha waterfalls. Well, I'm hoping this, what's it called again? Streamaroo hat mount video turns out good. I'm going to stop part one here and start filming part two in just a second. Again, that's the Minnehaha waterfalls.